Let's keep ripping them open. I might have to take a little break. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm getting tired, dude. He's opened up like, what was it, 35 basics? I don't get tired. All right, bro. These packs are fucking trash, dude. What is it saying? This pack contains 5 items, guaranteed at least 1 item that is gold tier or better. And 1 crossover can be redeemed. So wait, you can't pull crossover cards from these packs? Is that what you're telling me? You can only get shards, dude? Oh, EA Sports is on some bullshit. Yes, sir. What's going down, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? It's your boy. What? It's your boy, Matt Merced, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm back. Woo-wee. Let's go, baby. 2020, man. Check it out, guys. Welcome back to the channel. I appreciate everybody being here with me. You know what I'm saying, bro? Thank you guys so much for 2,000 subscribers. Damn. 2,000 subscribers, man. Yo, we started off 2020 right. And I just can't be more grateful. You know what I'm saying? This energy that's inside of me just can't, you know what I mean? It can't come to an end. You know what I'm saying? It can't stop being fed by the love and support of everybody out there. So I appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming back, man. 2,000 subs means a lot to me. I'm not going to really get too crazy into, you know what I'm saying, my feelings and shit, because I'm doing this for y'all. You know what I'm saying? This is for you. So yeah. Yo, I just want to let you guys know a couple of things before we get into this. First things first, right now live on this channel, man, Jorge Masvidal's UFC 3 career mode series is live now. Link will be down below in the description where you can find that. That's one. Number two, this is probably the most important piece of information that I have to tell you guys. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you already know what time it is. If you haven't done that already, link will be down below in the description. But what I want to tell you guys is that I did buy a webcam. You know what I'm saying? I'm not really too big into tech yet. You know what I'm saying? With the model. But I will pop it up on the screen and show you guys exactly what it is. There it is. I'm pretty sure it's a Logitech something 90 Pro live streaming camera. Whatever the case is. But here's the sad news. And here is what I want to really tell you guys. Unfortunately, with the equipment that I am currently using, you know what I'm saying? It is impossible for me to make any videos with the webcam. I've used it. I've tried it. The quality of the camera is amazing. The only problem is that my computer, whatever is going on with the computer, the software, whatever the case is, it is not able to run the gaming footage as well as the webcam footage at one time without it being laggy. So the sad news is that I have to buy eventually a better computer so I can put webcam videos on this channel and really get in tune with it. You know what I'm saying? Really get in depth with YouTube and really pop. You know what I'm saying? Because we're at 2,000 subs, never show my face yet. So maybe if I show my face, it might bring more people. It may make some people leave. I really don't give a fuck. I'm trying to make entertaining content for your people. So that's what the vibe is. But keep in mind that I've been working every day, you know what I'm saying, trying to work as much as I can to finally eventually buy this computer. So that's the vibe right there. But either way, man, welcome back to the channel. I appreciate you guys being with me today. Now, what I have for you, ooh-wee, that was a lot of information, but what I have for you guys right now is a UFC 3 Ultimate Team pack opening. Oh, yeah, 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 it's been a minute. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm going to drop a link down below in the description of our last pack opening. You guys went crazy with it. I think it definitely hit more than like 5,000 views. I had a lot of people asking me to make another one. How do you get coins? Blah, blah, blah. This, that, and this, and the third. You know what I'm saying? So I'm back. You know what I'm saying? But look at this. Oh, baby. What is this nonsense? Yo, my boys. Check it out. This Nick Diaz card, man. This was something that was in the set collection. You needed like 30 daily tokens and some other shit to actually get this card. And I had way more than that. You know what I'm saying, to get Nick Diaz. So Nick Diaz joined this team. This card is an absolute disgusting animal. He comes with all level 5 combo moves. He's a brawler, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, my man is a brawler. So he's got heart and shit. He's got a chin. My man's got speed, power, all of it. You name it, he has it. You know what I'm saying? And then we have this All-Star Overeem that we got from the last pack opening. You know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy. And then, you know, of course, we got Bruce Lee. You know what I'm saying? And then we, yo, man, this pack opening, my guys, we need a new card. You know what I'm saying? We need a new woman's card. Who? Jessica Andrade, no disrespect, but bro, a grappling card, bro? Do you know who I am? It's not even a grappling card. It's a specialist card. What does that even mean? I don't know. know what I'm saying? But check it out, man. As you can see right here, we got 371,000 coins as well as 36 motherfucking packs inside the inbox. So I think we're going to start off this pack opening real simple and straightforward by just opening up all these packs in the inbox. Now keep in mind, man, these are going to be all basic packs. You know what I'm saying? This is all literally from me leveling up an ultimate team. Like, you know, every time you level up, they give you that basic pack. This is just me saving them up and not even spending them, waiting to share them with you guys to do a pack opening. Now, before we even get into that, let's see what's in the store. Oh, yeah, in the store. Ooh, the crossovers. My guys. Let's get our free pack. First things first, starting off clean. Let's get this free daily pack. We got 18 hours left to get this pack. Probably gonna give us a shard, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I want you guys to keep in mind, man, I got a lot of shards already. I already went into the sets collection and I already claimed two of them. I think we got a Ronda Rousey and a Bruce Buffer one out of the two shard sets or whatever it is. If you know, you know. If you don't, then fuck it, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's what it is. So I think we're gonna open some crossover campaigns. I'm really trying to level up my Bruce Lee card, because you know what I mean, to level up any crossover campaign card, you just have to collect multiple cards of that rendition and then combine them in the sets collection. So we're going to try to see if we can do that. Maybe, you know, opening these packs, we're going to get shards. Maybe we can get some new cards. Who knows what this pack opening is going to hold. But we're going to start this pack opening by opening up all these basic packs. Now, I'm going to put a comment on this video. If you don't want to see these basic packs, I'm going to put a comment of the time frame of when we actually start opening up packs. You know what I'm saying? So check that if you want to skip that. If you want to stay along, be my guest. I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? But first things first, let's open up some of these basic packs. Ultimate Team pack opening? Bruh. Is UFC 4 coming out? All right, we got nothing. I'm not expecting to get anything in these packs. But yo, is UFC, does anybody have any info? Like, is anybody the plug? Like, does anybody have any information about UFC 4? Because I need it. They gave us a striking bad Tavares, dude. Bronze. All right, fuck that. Yeah, man. If UFC 4 comes out, you guys already know what channel to stay tuned to. You better stay locked in, because this channel is going to be going crazy with that. You guys already seen what I did. If you're here from day one, whether you're new, it doesn't matter. If you're new, you know what I'm saying, check the playlist section. You know what I'm saying? The body of work speaks for itself. But if you've been here, you know how crazy we went with UFC 3. So that's it. You know what I'm saying? End the topic. You know what I mean? Either way, here we go. I'm a fucking maniac out here, dude. Opening basic packs on YouTube, dude. Who am I, dude? We're not gonna get anything. I think one time, I ain't gonna cap. See, silver. Okay, there was one time where I literally got a gold fighter in a basic pack. You can believe it. You cannot believe it. I really don't care, but it happened. You know what I'm saying? It's true. Uh-oh, we're starting to get them silvers, though. Brawler Alexander Volkov. Okay. It's, trust me, it's not easy to pull a gold out of basic packs, but it's not impossible. You know what I'm saying? Just like me growing to 10,000 subscribers. Like, it might not happen, but it's possible. You know what I'm saying? So let's just keep rocking. Another basic pack down. I want to get into the crossovers. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to get some cards, man. Hey, a green multi-boost. What is that, a Christmas ornament? Okay. Let's keep skipping them through. You know what I'm saying? Another basic pack. We're lit. Omari. I work with a guy named Omari. Yo, Omari, if you're watching this, my boy, yo, shout out to you. What's good, my boy? You already know what time it is. I doubt he is, but who knows? All right, man. Here's a woman's card. We don't need that. I don't need Juliana Lima. You know what I'm saying? She might be bad, but I don't need that. You know what I'm saying? We need, like I said, we're not going to get anything in these basic packs. Might get lucky and pull a gold. Don't doubt it. Daniel Hooker, my guy. My man, that's a tough card. If that was a gold, that'd be tough. All right, let's get it. Basic packs, opening packs on YouTube for the people. You guys already know. I appreciate you guys. Make sure you guys stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? Leave comments down below. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I might put out a poll. You know what I'm saying? Because I've gotten back onto YouTube. I took a break. I was working crazy with this stupid job. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying, I'm starting to take a little bit of time off and days off now so I can continue with YouTube. This is what I ultimately want to do. You know what I'm saying? This is a main goal. So that's what we're going to keep doing. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? The love you guys show me on a daily basis, the comments, all that shit. That shit just keeps me going. That shit makes my day. Look at this. 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 a basic pack, two fighters, dude. Alexandra Albu, you look pretty bad in the picture. That's lit. All right, let's get it. You know what I'm saying? Basic packs. Bobby Green, dude. We're getting them silvers, though. Can we do anything with cards? Look at how many cards. I have 1,800 cards, dude. There's so much shit that is just wasting, just sitting there, that I don't know what you could do with it. You know what I'm saying? I should make a UFC 4 wish list video. You know what I'm saying? For career mode, ultimate team. I'm not even going to spoil it. Mark Diakisi, I might do that. If you guys want to see me make a wish list for UFC 4, you know what I'm saying? Leave that comment down below. I got enough of you guys telling me. I might just do that anyway. But I'm going to really get on some shit. Like, I'm going to get on some journalist shit. Like, I'm going to get on some notebook and pen pad and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to hop on there. I'm going to write ideas down. Because I got some ideas, like, bruh. And EA Sports, if you're watching this, bro, if that game comes out, make sure you hook your boy up. You know what I'm saying? Send me a copy. At least. Nah, I'm not going to sound desperate. All right, we're getting an Aljamain Sterling. Nigga, desperate. I'm hungry, bro. It's a difference. I'm hungry, dude. Another Mark Diakisi. We got 13 packs left. Stay with me, guys. Stay with me, bro. 13 more, and then we're going to open up regular packs. Look, bro. See? Look at that pack. It's nothing crazy, but they gave us a gold card and two fighters and a basic pack. I'm telling you, one time I got a gold fighter out of a basic pack. I'm going to keep saying it until we get one, which we're not going to get one. All right, there's Eric Silva, dude. Don't know who that is, to be honest. All right, 11 packs left. Let's ice them up real quick. Let's warm them up real quick. Here we go. Gilbert Melendez. That's a striker, too. Yeah, that's a legend. That's lit. We'll take that. All right, here we go. I'm getting bored, you know what I'm saying? Hector Lombard, dude. All right. I don't even know who that is. I might have seen him before in fights. I don't know. Hey, my boy. We just pulled a striking Nick Diaz, dude, out of a basic pack. I told you, that's not a bad card. You throw some moves on that card, that's not a bad card. You can knock people out with that card. I'm not going to do it, but you can. That's lit. I want to get a Nate Diaz. Yo, we need a Nate Diaz card, bro. There's so many cards out there that I want to get that I don't have. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully, we got 371,000 coins. Now, I'm not that good at quick math. Maybe some of you are. I guarantee most of you are not. You know what I'm saying? But that's probably a lot of packs. 371,000 coins. Don't even ask me how I've saved up that many coins. That's just from not spending them. I'm going to be honest. Like, that's from me dusting. Look at, that's not a bad card. That ain't bad. Dustin Poirier striking. 73 base striking. That's not bad at all, dog. Out of basic packs. All right, Joe Soto, grappler. That's a bad card. You know what I'm saying? That we can't fuck with. But the Nick Diaz. Come on, bro. We're lit. We've gotten Mark Diakisi out of these packs at least 10 times. Only 3 packs left, dude. They should give you coins in these packs. I'm tight. Timmy Johnson, dude. Get him out of here. All right, two more, my friends. Two more. Crossover campaign packs. Your dog's ready, dog. Look at, bro. A created brawler, dude. That's lit. I wouldn't be upset if I was starting up my team and bought basic packs. Like, if you're starting up your ultimate team, you buy basic packs. Yo, who's going wrong with a silver Nick Diaz or a silver Dustin Poirier? All right, final one was a grappling James Vick, specialist James Vick. Nothing crazy. All right, so now that that's out of the way, I've been saving up all those packs for months. Talking months, you know what I'm saying? For you guys, you know what I'm saying? So now that we're back and better than ever, crossover, here it is, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to collect certain, you know what I'm saying? Just, we have Bruce Lee. I'm going to put this like this for anybody who doesn't know. You know what I'm saying? You got any questions about this shit, you guys can really let me down below. you know in the comments, and I'll try my best to answer it. But yo, how we see how Bruce Lee's level 1, you could level up this card to be like a level 15. You know what I'm saying? You could have a level 15 Bruce Lee, which is absolutely crazy. It might be 15, it might be less, I don't know. But to do that, you would have to pull multiple Bruce Lee cards. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you. You know what I'm saying? I got you. You know what I'm saying? You want to know? If you don't want to know, you can skip past. But for anybody who wants to know, I got you. You know what I'm saying? But look, this is what you got to do. You got to go into the sets. This is live for 24 days. So if you're watching this right now and you have extra ones of these cards and you don't know what to do with them, I'm going to show you what to do. Boom. Here you go. You know what I'm saying? Here's Bruce Lee. You're looking to level up. You got Isaac Frost. It doesn't matter who you have. You have one of these cards you want to level up. You got extras. You don't know what to do. You click on it. You know what I'm saying? Simple and straightforward like this. And boom. That's what you do. You go to this set first. And what you have to do is, okay, you can either put fighter husks or you can just put the duplicates here. And once you put the duplicates here, you know what I'm saying, it's going to give you a level 2. And then you just go on so forth and so forward. You know what I'm saying? You just keep going until you can get the mastery level top fighter. But to do that, you know what I'm saying, you're going to have, it's not even that much. What is that? 15? You literally need 15 duplicate Bruce Lees to fucking get a level 50. That's what you do. You know what I'm saying? If you didn't want to know that, I'm sorry. I thought I'd throw it out there anyway. Doesn't matter. You know what I'm saying? We're lit. We're keeping it going. I'm doing it for the people. Don't be mad at me. Be mad at yourself. You know what I'm saying? But here we go. All right. So the pack opening has just officially started. If you made it to this point, congratulations. You're ready to see a lit-ass pack opening. That's all. I don't know what else I was going to say. All right. First thing, boom. Let's start with this first crossover pack. Let's see if we can get some gems, my boys. Like I said, I literally need a woman's female fighter. Now, keep in mind, I don't know if in these packs... Okay, so we're going to get the shards either way. So we'll be able to get random cards with those shards. I'll show you guys that later. But like I was going to say, I don't know if these cards come with regular fighters or if it's only crossovers. But as you can see, first pack... garbage bronze. You know what I'm saying? We're not gonna do nothing with that. So let's go with another one. 360. Bro, we have so many coins, dude. Are we gonna blow all the coins in this video, though? James Vick. Not really what I was looking for, but we'll take it. All right, let's go on with the next one. Can you pull elite cards in these packs? Can you even pull elite cards in premium packs? I don't even know. I don't really buy packs like that, dude. Okay, another garbage ass fighter. Spinning sidekick's not too bad, but like I said, we're getting those crossover shards, so that's good. I think we have duplicates of a lot of them, but one of them we don't really have, of course, is the Bruce Lee crossover shards, so we need those. You know what I'm saying? Either way, let's do it. Ross Pearson, dude. Let's just keep skipping. We haven't even seen a silver card out of these packs yet. Do these cards contain crossover fighters? Like, they should. My boy. Who is Rustam Kibble? I don't even know who that is, bro. Man, this is why I don't do packs in any game. Because packs are trash. Every game you play. Bro, who? Bro, I've never even seen that man. Dude, no disrespect, but I've just never seen him. We're already down, what, 40,000 coins? We'll be 5 packs in. Haven't even seen a silver yet. All right, so okay. I don't care about these three. We need that. We need Bruce Lee. We need the number one crossover shards. The more of those we get, the better off we are, because I have a lot of other ones, all the other ones. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going, though. Let's get it. Can we get a crossover card out of one of these packs? Please. I'm asking nicely. Please. No, but we... Okay, here we go. Pulled another Bruce Lee. That's perfect. We need it. The dragon. The goat. If you guys are new here and have not checked out my Bruce Lee UFC 3 career mode series, link will be down below in the description. You know what I'm saying? Go check that out. That shit is lit. Alright, so another guard. Bro, we literally have... Did we pull a silver card? Yeah, I think we had one silver card. Let's keep ripping them open. I might have to take a little break. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm getting tired, dude. He's opened up like, 35 basics. I don't get tired. All right, bro. These packs are fucking trash, dude. What is it saying? This pack contains 5 items, guaranteed at least 1 item that is gold tier or better. And 1 crossover can be. So wait, you can't pull crossover cards from these packs? Is that what you're telling me? You can only get shards, dude? Oh, EA Sports is on some bullshit. That means you would have to buy 1,000 packs. Oh, we got an elite. Bruh, it's a perk. I'm fucking weak. So that means if you can't pull, I don't know if you can or not, but if you can't pull crossover cards or fighters out of these packs, that means you would have to buy 1,000,000 packs in order to get the shards and keep redeeming them to get cards. Yo, that's crazy. EA Sports, you need to change it up. You need to stop that. You make too much money out here. There's FIFA, there's Madden, there's... Like, come on, man. Come on, cuz. Don't do us like that. Alright, so we got a female fighter, but not one we could use. I think I might buy these until 250 and then maybe buy some premiums or maybe save them for a different video. It's ready. We're ready. 20 minutes in, my guys. That's nuts. Alright, not the worst pack I've ever seen. But not the best, you know what I'm saying? Man, 300,000 coins. We just blew... I mean, what else are the coins for? You know what I'm saying? You gotta buy packs. Kamaru Usman? Alright. You gotta be kidding me, coach. Let's keep it going. I don't know. Can you pull elite fighters in regular packs, dude? I don't think you can. I don't know. This game's weird. EA Sports, UFC 4 needs to update their shit. I don't even know. Do we just keep buying these packs, dude? Bro, these packs are garbage. I'm spending 5,000 coins on husks. Let's go. Let's buy one premium pack. Let's warm it up. Conor McGregor's face right there looks like, Matt, you ain't getting nothing good, my man. Stop opening packs. He wasn't lying. Lit. All right, let's go back to the crossovers. I'm probably gonna keep 250k. You know what I'm saying? I'll save that maybe for a different time if different packs come out, because these packs, Israel Adesanya balanced. All right, that's not bad, but my mans, my boys, my girls, these packs are fucking trash. Like, what are in these packs? Like, what are these? Why even put these on the market? They don't even have crossover fighters in these packs. I'm fucking weak, bro. You don't have, bro. Wow, man, that's fucked up. I thought there would be crossover fighters in these packs. That's tough, dude. You can't even give a kid a gold card, though. You can't even give the kid one gold fighter. Almost 100,000 coins spent, dude. I'm literally going to 250, and then we're gonna go to the collection side, like the sets and shit, and we'll get some crossover cards. All right, my boys, a couple of more of these, and I'm done. You know what I'm saying? I'm finished. I've had enough. All right, I was just dying there, dude. We got anything? Bruh. Okay. No more packs. Done. Finished. Let's go into the sets real quick. And let's look for some fighters. Oh, look at this. I already almost have one. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna be able to get 3 fighters. Let's exchange these real quick. Boom. Free fighter in the pack and the rewards, whatever it is. You can keep repeating these too, so let's keep doing that. We'll be able to unlock 3 fighters. Let's see. Alright, let's get it. Another one. And we'll do it one more time. Thank you. Come again. Have a good day. All right, there we go. Three crossover fighters. Now let's go in here and open these up. See what we get. Isaac Frost. Yes, sir. I just guessed that, dude. We really don't need a heavyweight fighter. We got Overeem, but I'll use Isaac Frost, you know what I'm saying? That's lit. I just guessed it, dude. I'm fucking nuts. Andre Bishop. All right, Dana White's ugly ass grappling card. That's disgusting. Bro, give us another Bruce Lee. Do it. Another Isaac Frost. All right, that's lit. So, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on now. Can we level up the Frostman to level 2? Yes, sir. Oh, that's lit. I bet. So maybe the pack opening wasn't for no reason. Level 2 Isaac Frost? Is he ready? Let's go. That's lit. Yo, guys. Here's the move. After this video, if this video hits a certain amount of likes, we're going to open this up. I'm going to get into an Ultimate Team video, live commentary of me fighting with this card. Wait, oh, we got a Fighter Husk too? Redeem this Fighter Husk in sets to upgrade this fighter's crossover fighter item. Oh, so we could use those in place. Like, if we're going to upgrade him to level 3, we could use the card right there. The Husk. You know what I'm saying? The Husk as one of the cards. All right, so that's lit. All right, so that Isaac Frost card is now looking pretty decent. Okay. All right, if you guys want me to keep opening up these crossover packs or save the coins and keep saving them for another pack opening, let me know down below in the description. Make sure you guys stay tuned, you know what I'm saying, because coming soon to a theater near you, we're going to use that Frost card. That's on God. Yes, sir. Let's see what the card looks like. It's a brawler. If it was a striker, though, we'd be able to put more like more arm slots on it and shit, but let's see what we can put on it. All right, not the worst. You know what I'm saying? Not the best card ever, but maybe I'll use it online. Don't know yet. Not sure. That's going to be the end of the video, my guys, though. Thank you guys for watching. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for coming back. Thank you guys for 2,000 subs. Like I said, stay tuned. Face cam videos will be coming this year. I don't know when yet. I got to save up for. But stay tuned. It's your boy, Matt Merced. Jorge Masvidal's UFC Career Mode Series down below in the description. All of my UFC 3 career mode series and UFC 3 content down below in the description. Press the playlist section for all my content. You guys already know what time it is. Thank you for coming back. I appreciate it. It's your boy Matt Merced, man. And I'm out. Peace.